Hi, I'm Teodora from Creative at Home, and today we're going to talk about Venngage. Venngage is a perfect tool to create contents like infographics, presentations, posters, banners, flyers, and similar. Here are some basic steps we're going to need. First, you log in with your account or sign up for free. After logging in, you can indicate your purposes and choose between work, personal, and school. Furthermore, you have the opportunity to create your brand immediately and customize any template or set it up later. Subsequently, select which content you want to create, whether it is infographics, presentations, flyers, posters, banners, or something else. If you don't want to create your own design, you can also choose some inspiring templates that already exist. In the menu, on the left, you can find lots of different categories of templates to use. In the same menu on the left, scrolling down, you can find all the types of contents that you can also create. Now we should create some content. Click on Create and start. The menu on the left allows you to add text, icons, graphs, maps, backgrounds, images, and also interactive tools. With interactive tools, you have the menu above the slides that lets you modify the elements in your creation, such as text, the images, the colors, the font, and much more. On the upper right, the buttons allow you to publish your work, to share it, to download it, and to customize the final creation. This was a short tutorial about Venngage. For more information, you can visit website creativehome.com. Thank you for listening.